What's going on, garden people? We are back at it, back in the greenhouse, you know what I'm saying? Horticulture for the culture. And today we are doing something special. We're gonna plant some lilies of the Nile, Agapanthus Africanus. Now, I want you all to know that lilies of the Nile, like lilies of the valley, don't get them confused, they're different now. Lilies of the Nile and lilies of the valley are not lilies at all. It's true. I'm sorry to break that to some of you all who didn't know, but they are not. So therefore, I wanted to show you a true lily. This here is lilies that I planted, you know. I started them joints low, like they was like right here, covered up, you know what I'm saying? And then they just like bust through the dirt. Like you can see them coming through the dirt. That's like a magical experience, you know what I'm saying? But they shot up quick, they bow, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, so this is a true lily, you know what I'm saying? It's a dark lily, it's not a black lily, okay? Don't, my people in Philly, it's not a black lily. You know what I'm talking about? Y'all know what I'm talking about. But black lilies, there's not really a such thing as black lilies. You know, you have dark lilies. You know, if they're black lilies, they're scientifically made. That's what I read. Now, if y'all want to prove me wrong, then prove me wrong. But as far as I'm concerned, I'm right. And so you can get like dark lilies where the inside is so inky. You know what I'm saying? Use that word, the inky. When you think of inky, you think of dark ink, and that's what it looked like. But when it actually spread out, when it blooms, it's gonna be like a dark red. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's that and on that. You know what I'm saying? So that's a lily. We'll keep an eye on this, and I'll show you it as it does its thing. Okay? So let me put this away. Put this to the side. Sit that down now. All right, now, here we go. So I got some bulbs. Now this is lily of the Nile. This is lily of the Nile. Agapanthus Africanus. You know what I'm saying? So like these things, they already sprouted. What's gonna happen is these things are gonna fill out the bottom of the pot. They gonna bow and hang over. You know what I'm saying? Look nice. Look some nice green shrubbery. Like leaf, like stuff, you know what I'm saying? But then the actual flowers gonna, whew, I'm telling you, whew, it's just gonna take off up into the air. And these are blue. These are blue, so you know, you're gonna get that beautiful blue flowering. You know, that usually happens in the summertime. So, but what we have to do first is put these things in the dirt, you know what I'm saying? So, what I'm going to do, I already fixed my soil. You know what I'm saying? I got me some good well-draining compost. Now, these like some sandy compost also. I mean, sandy soil, too. Something that really drains well because they're Mediterranean. You know what I'm saying? These are Mediterranean. So, you know, in the Mediterranean, you got a nicer climate. So, if you live in a Mediterranean-ish area, you can grow these. You know what I'm saying? But We're here in Germany, and we gonna try and grow them. So you know what I'm saying. This is how it goes. I'm gonna take this here. You know what I'm saying. Boom! Got my shovel, and I'm gonna move that dirt around. You know, I already got it wet and everything. I moistened my soil. You know what I'm saying. Not dirt. I don't want to call it dirt. That's disrespectful. I moistened my soil, and so you know. They already ready for the drop down. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put this in here. I wanted to show you the soil. That's how proud of the soil I am. I'm gonna show you the soil. You see that? It's nothing but it's black, but it's beautiful. Black is beautiful. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, here we go. Now I gotta get it deep down in there. You know what I'm saying? I want to get it way down yonder, as my mama them used to say, way down yonder. So, you know, once you get it in there, and you bring that dirt, bring that soil back, that soil. That's what we're going to say from now. We're going to say soil. You bring that soil back. Now, they say these roots, they like to get busy. and like to get up in there. So you know what I'm saying? You don't want to plant too many in a pot, especially if you're doing a pot. But you know, I'ma do what I wanna do. So I'ma go, a bag of three. Yeah, I got three in a bag. I'm gonna go ahead and drop them all in one pot, and you know, we see what they do. Now, if you're in a climate such as the one I'm in, you're gonna have to bring these in the fall. You know what I'm saying? We got a little summer, but once the fall hit, you got to bring them in. You know what I'm saying? You can't even be playing with these things. You got to go ahead, bring them in the house. You know, if you got a greenhouse, put them in the greenhouse. I've even heard of some people put them in the garage. You know, you just don't water them. Don't water them. You know what I'm saying? You want to make them dormant, as they say, dormant. So, yeah, you don't want to water them. Boom, boom, look at that. And we in there. Got that goodness in there. Boom, boom, boom. You know what I'm saying? Boom, and it's all in there. I'm gonna hit it with a little extra water, you know what I'm saying? Got my my spouter, you know what I'm saying? Got my spouter, hit that with a little bit more water. Make sure you get them air bubbles. You know what I'm saying? You want to make sure everything's in there. And boom, that's it. Lilies of the Nile, Agapanthus Africanus. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, so we gonna sit that in the greenhouse. I'm gonna let that live in here for a while until the weather really gets right. You know, right now it's nice outside. It's nice, I will admit that. It's about 50, what y'all would call it. We'd call it about 10 to 15 Celsius, depending on how good the day is. But yeah, lilies of the Nile. And no, they aren't even grown on the Nile River. But that's what they call them, and that's what we shall call them. Or Agapanthus Africanus. All right, garden people, I'll see you all later. This is Horticulture for the culture, and grow something. All right.